guys, so I just got this sewing machine. And it is the first sewing machine I've ever owned or even ever used. I was going to say ever touched, but my mum used to have one that I've touched. Never used it though. And I'm like halfway through, just... Alright, so I did the preparing the bobbin thread. Did that. Oh, that's in there already. Well, now I'm like halfway through the quick start guide upper threading. And yeah. It's confusing sometimes to look at the picture and think, I don't know what that is. And I thought I probably should have filmed this in the beginning and you could have seen me stressing. But I didn't. So, as you can see, I've got this bit done. That's number 10. Oh, yeah. So now we're moving on to number 11. This is no fun. Oh no, I think I've done number 11. I literally have no idea. Literally. I don't understand these drawings. Just for any of you out there who hadn't already noticed, I'm not the smartest person to come out of the dumb tree. Don't understand. I feel like Carl Pilkington right now. He doesn't understand the world. I don't understand this. Okay, so I'm just going to skip the bit that I don't understand. That's the way to do it, children. Don't understand? Just skip it. Move on. Okay. That's probably the worst advice you'll ever hear. Just FYI. I swear I'm not really that dumb. I used to be in top sets in school. Did quite well in all my exams. And then I left school and went to university. And I swear I lost probably most of my brain cells there. Can the sewing machine fairy come and help me, please? Annoying thing is, I'm still on step 13. I was on step 12 when I started the video. I'm sure I'm not this dumb. Obviously I am though. Look what dumbass just figured it out.